Hey everyone, so today I'm going to be doing a planner flip through of my 18-month Erin Condren. Now I won't be going through the 2015 part of the planner, but I will be starting in January. So I'm going to start in January 2016, so it's going to be 12 months, 52 planner spreads. Anyways, let's go ahead and get started because this video is going to take quite a while. I don't do any of the monthly spreads, so I won't really go into specifics of them. So this week is my first week. I believe I wanted to try out the whole no white space kind of thing, so I just used like full boxes and washi to fill it in. I had like two different kits. I had the New Year's Eve kit, the birthday kit from Scribble Prints Co., and just a bunch of miscellaneous. You can see the January colors, full boxes from Planarest. I just kind of put them all together. Now, I actually really didn't like this kit as for my birthday and New Year's, so it was kind of nice though. But I did get a new job and I moved into a new apartment, so that was very exciting. This is the January colors. I really loved this one. It's very simple and very different from how I would plan now. Same thing with the week next. It's also the January colors. This I just printed on a label maker paper and just kind of put that there because we went to Vegas this weekend, which was quite exciting. I actually got together with my boyfriend on this day, so it's almost been an entire year that we've been together. The week after, this is from Honeybee Shop. We went to Big Bear this weekend. We have some snowmen here, like build a snowman. I have these little cabin-like stickers from Have a Parade. And yeah, I was also very close, or also it was around school. It was week three of school. Well, again, with the monthly colors, I used to really like using monthly colors. You can see I used these half boxes for work over here and also double dots for my other jobs. So I had two jobs at this time in my life. In February, this is the SPC Love Glitters Kit. I really, really love this kit. This is very Valentine's Day and I used to really love monthly colors, as you're going to see throughout the spreads, but this makes me super happy. It makes me miss monthly colors quite a bit. I used the same for this week. This was a Valentine's Day, which is over here, and I spent it with a friend, so we had a Galentine's Day, and that was really cute. We went to LA, I believe. We went to LACMA, the Museum of Lights, and we had some donuts. This is my first week that I really used like a full kit. This is from Sticky Station and I really love this kit. It's very dreamy and whimsical kind of look. This was actually a Happy Planner one, so the full boxes are kind of big. And this really nice sticker, which I used again in another spread, is from Pink Paper Plane. This is a watercolored tangled sticker. And this is one of my first posts on my planner Instagram, actually. This is a very functional kit from Sweet Kawaii Design, and my sister got this for me. It's actually the January horizontal colors. I pulled in a bunch of things like half boxes and double dots and such because Sweet Kawaii Design is a very functional one. You can see here with the like workout at the bottom, water tracker, very functional kit, so I had to pull in a bunch on my own. And I even saw Wicked, which was super good, of course. This is the first Scribble Prints Co. Subscription kit. This I love a lot. I think this is kind of me really getting into my like planner piece kind of feeling. I remember I used to use Stettler markers, which is why it looks very like bold, and I kind of miss that look. But this is a very tropical kind of look with that really interesting color. I think that color is one of the March colors, which is why I decided to use it then. This is one of the very old Nicole Alexia design kits back when I think she first started, I believe. Yeah, this kit, I really liked the colors. I also used matte. That's when I fell in love with matte looking kits. This is a a little misfit, I think, from Once More With Love. This right here with the headers, the little full boxes, and this little patties, heart checklists. This weekend I went to Beyond, which was a rave, and that was super fun. This bottom washi I just printed on label paper. And yeah, I really liked this. And this movie marquee doesn't even match at all, but I remember this is before they had movie marquees in Kids, so I had to purchase this movie marquee. I think it's from Willowfields. This is a combination of two kits. One's from Once More With Love, the more pastel colored ones like this, and then the bolder, brighter ones are from Planaresque, and I just put those two together. And this is one of those that's very, I really loved it because I kind of mixed it together. And it looks very pastel and Christmas-like. And I remember I used to just, well, it still doesn't, but the dates don't really match, but that doesn't even bother me. At the time, it didn't bother me. Here is another one of my travel spreads. This week, I went to Seattle and Portland with my friend Bonnie, and it was super fun. This week was mermaid-themed. So these big stickers are from Vintage Gypsy Road, which her shop is no longer open for stickers anyway. But I really liked it. The kit itself is from Nicole Alexia Design, and I really liked it because we went to like an aquarium, so it's very fitting with the whole like fish theme. This I did not love as much. This is the Hello April. I just really don't like this part right here. You can see that there's too much glitter going on this side and a little less on this side. So this is not my favorite glitter spread. But I did end up using a bunch of this kit with the purples. I ended up using like most of this kit just like rest of the year with all the purple kind of kits. So very happy that I picked up this kit, but this over here, not a big fan. This week is from Honey Bee Shop. This big sticker is from Vintage Gypsy Road. But yeah, I really like this one with the half boxes. You can see I used to not really cover up headers if I didn't need to because the colors already matched. And yeah, it's crazy. This washi is from eBay. This week is another subscription kit from Scribble Prints Co. This is the week that I found planner piece. This was it. I was super, super happy with the way it turned out. I just loved how all the colors mixed in together. It just worked perfectly. It's like you can see that I pulled in like my own washi here. This deco is from Vintage Gypsy Road. And I went to Catalina Island this weekend and I went ziplining, which was so crazy. And I was freaked out of my mind, but it was such a great week, and I just really love this kit. It was very, this is when I knew that Scribble Prints Co. was my planner piece. So moving on to May, this is from Vintage Gypsy Road. This I used to watch, well I still do, but Girl in a Magical World, she used to love VGR stickers, so I purchased one. I didn't love the way it turned out, and I never ordered again, and now she's closed. So anyway, this scalloped was very different, something I didn't usually do, and I actually didn't like that it kind of blended together. That was too much clutter for me. This big sticker is from Pink Paper Plane as well, the Tangled one. This is the May colors, the May monthly colors. Love the May monthly colors so much, and it just looks so good. And I really want to do like more monthly colored kind of things again. Hopefully into the new planner this year, I'm able to buy more like solid colored kind of things. Cause oh, this is also really pretty. This is from Nicole Alexia Designs as well. This is a very May looking colored, but it's like the Up Up and Away Hot Air Balloons kit. And this weekend I went to Vegas. That was really fun. I went with my fraternity family, so that was really fun. This is another one of the Scribble Prints Co. subscription. I believe this is the April one. This is my first kit ever that I did the no white space look, where I put the to-dos, today's, and the little things at the bottom. I didn't completely love the way it worked out. Still not my planning style. I did try it again the week after. This is also another one of the subscription kits, which I ended up just not doing this again. I just really like my normal way better of my planning style. This week I also went to Vegas. right around here. This was Memorial Day weekend, and Vegas is just close enough yet kind of far enough to feel like you're kind of traveling a little bit. So did a lot of Vegas, some clubbing. I remember I was sick too. I was sick and clubbing. It was not the greatest combination. In June, I had a bunch of things happen in June. This is the Hello June kit. Love, love, love this. I just miss monthly colors. That's all I'll say about that. And the next week, I actually graduated from a four-year university, and I actually got this kit from Sticky Station. I thought that this color right here was actually red, but it's pink. So when I got it, I was like kind of disappointed, and I also got it in horizontal, not vertical. I don't know what I was thinking, but I like the way it turned out anyways. I had these graduation stickers from Once More With Love and the little countdown as well. This spread right here, this is my favorite spread in my entire planner, probably one of my favorite spreads in the entire planner. This is from Glam Planner, and it is a tropical, like into the wild kind of kit, and I love it so much. These extra stickers are from Michaels. These ones right here, the Aloha from Hawaii. And these other ones too, like the Relax at the Beach, the Scuba Diving one, the Luau ones. A lot of them are from Michaels, but this kit is gorgeous. You can see here the heart boxes. They're so pretty. And I just kind of put them throughout because it's easier to write like the places that we went to instead of just using like a bunch of labels to kind of fill in the whole week. I just love this week so much. Brings back so many memories. We went to the Dole Plantation, we went on a submarine ride, and just the beach, and just, oh, so much fun. And I even used like a chevron to kind of mark across the top that we were there. And this is probably a very, very memorable trip, and just love this spread to reflect upon that. The week afterward, my boyfriend and I went on a really short road trip to Monterey, or Carmel by the Sea. We live in Southern California, so it took about 8 hours to get up there, but it was really short because we got there, spent one day there, and we had to drive down. The drive down was very beautiful. I've never drove down the PCH before, so it was really nice to be able to do that. And I love this kit too. This is the By the Sea kit from Scribble Prints Co. Because we were by the sea. We went to Caramel by the Sea. It was kind of, I kind of did that on purpose. So this week is a Hello Summer. This is another subscription kit. I actually didn't like this kit, but I used it anyway because it was technically the first week of summer, kinda. So I was using that. This week was kind of sad because my boyfriend left. He went to Atlanta, Georgia for the summer for an internship, so he wasn't around anymore. And I remember I completely redid my room. I painted the walls, I got new furniture, and just kind of made it feel more like an adult room because it was a childhood room. It had a bunch of all my childhood stuff in it, but now it looks a little bit more like reflective on me currently, so it was really nice to do that. This is crazy. This is a 4th of July spread. This is probably, this was really crazy and hectic, but it's also just very red, white, and blue and super American. So we went to Disneyland this week. It was my sister's birthday. And yeah, I had some parties going on here. And I remember Pokemon Go was like a big thing at this time. So yeah, I downloaded it and started playing like a bunch of Pokemon adventures over here too. This is a monsters themed one. I love monsters for people who know, especially Sully. And this is from Odd Loop, and I really love this kit. This is my only Odd Loop kit actually. You can see I have a bunch of countdowns going up on here. So this is my Disney countdowns. For me going to Disney World. I have San Francisco countdowns that I just made by myself because I was going with my sister, and the Austin, Texas countdowns as well. So just a bunch of countdowns going on. This week I went to San Francisco. It was crazy because our flight was on Wednesday night, but it got delayed all the way until the next day. That was crazy. Just because like it got delayed like 6-7 times or something crazy like that. And yeah, this is just so many memories right here. I used boxes on where we went. in the SF area and Land's End was really beautiful. The week after that, I went to Disney World. So again, I used this. I really love this sticker right here. I went to Disney World, which was crazy, pretty much my whole travel day right here. But we went to Epcot, Animal Kingdom, and Magic Kingdom. Animal Kingdom was my favorite because it's very different, but Magic Kingdom was amazing and glorious and very much like Disneyland, but bigger and beautiful and more magical. And I came back at night, so it was a very short trip. I went with my boyfriend. He actually met me there, so that was super fun and such great memories just looking at these planner spreads. I'm feeling so, like, emotional right now. Oh, I started using my monthly for more work kind of related things. These are just labels from I don't know where, but I just put in a bunch of labels on when I went to work because I worked a lot in the summer, like every day I went to the office. So this is another one of the Hello August. This is the glittery one. I really like this one for the glittery one. It's not too overwhelming, but it's really nicely balanced with a lot of like white space. And I really like this one. This is a really pretty kit. This is the Wanderlust kit from Scribble Prints Co. And I got this, I used it because I was going to Austin right here. There's Austin, Texas with the Scribble Prints Co. planner party here. And it just looks super beautiful. You can see that there's those bloomsical girls. I was okay with them back then. This is like the first appearance of them. And this just brings back so many memories too. This is a very full week. I even tried to use glitter headers, which I didn't particularly love the way I used them, but this definitely brings back so many memories, and I really loved this week. This is my first Caress Pretz kit. This is the Sandals mini kit, and I just pulled in, what did I pull in? I had to pull in a bunch of like double dots and things like that. My boyfriend came back, which I usually mark with this. It's just like a glittery box with a munchkin that says yay. So my boyfriend actually came back because we had to go to the DMV to renew his license. The week after that is really personal, so I'm not going to share it, but it's the Love Kit from Scribble Prints Co. This week was the end of summer, the beginning of fall, so I used the Pineapples kit. I picked this up at the Scribble Prints Co. planner party, and I even had the really cute pineapple washi at the bottom. This is from Little Bee, but I really liked this, and I even used glitter headers for the first time because Mandy gave them to me. This is the Unicorns kit from Scribble Prints, Crest Press, and I love this week, and I used glitter tape this week because I found out about them and the glory of them, and I decided I must purchase them and use them, and I really love the way it turned out. It just looks super great and very sparkly. I love it a lot. This is probably my second favorite spread that I've ever done in this planner, but this kit's from Shop Jessica Hearts, and I love it because of this like bottom washi. It's just so pretty with the trees, and it's very nature-esque because I actually went on a road trip. So here my boyfriend came back, and we went on a road trip with my boyfriend and one of his best friends, and we went to Nevada for Vegas, Utah for Zion. We went to Arizona for Antelope Canyon, we went back to Vegas, and it was just overall a really great road trip. We stayed at a different place every night, different hotel, we had a bunch of good food, we watched a show, we did some hiking, took a lot of pictures, and it was super fun. And this was probably, I love with the woodland creatures as well, so I even used some camping little munchkins down there. This is the September monthly kit, or monthly colors from Little Miss Papery. So it's just the vertical base kit, and then I pulled in my own washi, and I used the glitter tape, and it's the beginning of fall, and I really loved the colors, especially this accent blue. It's really different. Alright, so moving into October, this was the sparkle kit from Scribble Prints Co. And I really love this kit because it's, I don't know why I decided to use it. I guess I was really feeling it. It's very blue and different and not autumn-y at all, but I really loved the blue with the glitter. Of course, I had to use glitter tape because it says, don't let anyone dull your sparkle. We went to the Mickey's Halloween party on this day, which was really fun. I dressed up as Cinderella. My boyfriend was Prince Charming, so that was really cute. And we went to Santa Monica this weekend for a little getaway, and that was really fun as well. We went shopping, we had food, and it was lots of fun. I have a countdown at the bottom for my cruise, which, oh, isn't this week, but this week is of Woodlands. This is also a subscription kit, but I really love this, very woodland and very fall-like. Went to Disneyland with my boyfriend, that was nice. We went for a longer time this day, and I think his pass expired actually. Went to work. You can see I have little work labels. I did a bunch of shopping, I think, for stickers right around here, and I set it up some of my new planners, my Kiki K planner. Went to a pumpkin patch. I went to LA. That was a lot of fun. The week after, this is such a nice kit. This is like the Cinderella Midnight kit. This is from Planner Bell Press. I went on a cruise to Mexico on this day. We went to Ensenada. So here is my little Mexico with tacos. We have tequila somewhere in there, champagne, and that was so much fun. But I did get seasick on the ocean. So I would definitely recommend Dramamine for people who get motion sickness. But yeah, this was so nice. This trip here, my boyfriend left for another internship, and some hanging out, shopping, and The Bachelor was on as well. That was cute. So the week after, this is, I have a plan with me on this week actually. This is from Planner-esque, and I really like it. I think it was called the Foxy Kit. So this week I did a bunch of editing videos. I remember I was studying because my test, or my GRE test, was coming up. I had work. This is a more chill week, some shopping, and I did my first 5K run, which was, I probably won't do it again because I'm just not a runner. The week after, ooh, I loved this. This is the Winter Pumpkins kit from Scribble Prints Co. I actually got this like way back in the day, but I decided to use it now because the monthly colors don't even match anymore. So I have glitter headers here. I did a bunch of studying, I remember. Or somewhere in here, I did a bunch of studying for my test. I did picked out costumes because this was, what is it? Halloween weekend. My boyfriend came back and we went to a rave together. We went to Escape. So that was super, super fun. It was probably one of the better raves that I've been to. And I just love these full boxes from Planner-esque. Sorry, I have to cough a little. And I even love these countdowns from Once More With Love. So the week after was actual Halloween kit. I kind of regret not doing it the week before, but that's okay. And I really loved this week because it was purple and different. And the glitter header, even the little glitter tape, matched perfectly. And I really love the little pumpkins washi that I got from Target. So my boyfriend left on this day. I did a bunch of studying for my test and filling out my applications. So the week after, I used a Thanksgiving kit from Glam Planner. It was not Thanksgiving, but it was the election, which, yep, that was what I feel about that. A bunch of studying, and I just used these. I really like using the Glam Planner, these heart boxes. It's very easy to kind of list what we did, and the hearts don't really get in the way. And plus, they kind of blend together, so it's not completely divided, which I like that. It kind of depends on my mood, but I do like that feeling. This is the Forever and Always kit from Kirsten and Brian's wedding. I'm actually going to level out my planner a little because it's getting a little, there you go. But this week I actually went to Taiwan, so you can see here's my flight tracker. It was my brother's wedding and my sister-in-law, and I decided to use this kit because they had a fall wedding and I just love these colors, and this is a wedding kit, so of course I wanted to use it. And the rest was crazy. A lot of this was pretty much back planning because I was, you know, on vacation, I was on a trip, so that. And I loved that this sidebar is just empty. That just shows you that I was on vacation because it was completely empty. this week again, I was traveling throughout Taiwan. We went to Taizong area, we went to Sun Moon Lake, we went to Shitou, we went to Taoyuan. It was just a bunch of places. I had some Taiwan stickers here and here, what we ate, and I really liked this. I was actually going to use this for the week we went to Japan, but we pushed Japan back by 1 week, so I would have loved to see Japan in this week, but it's okay. I used this kit for Japan. This is the Merry Mint kit from Paper and Milk, and I really love this very pastel kind of non-traditional Christmas. I used glitter tape, of course. I love this bunny right here. And yeah, I went to Japan. It was crazy. We went to Osaka and Kyoto, which I didn't write that we went to Osaka and Kyoto. I'll probably fill it in on the city that we went. Oh, right here. Kyoto, Kobe, and Osaka. There you go. And I really just love this. And yeah, I was still in Asia at this point. And this, I love this kit. I have a plan with me up on my channel with this. I really love the way this turned out. This is the Oh What Fun from Hello Petite Paper. And I love this so much. It was actually a collaboration with my friend Denise. And this I just love so much. I returned back home right here. And then I just had a bunch of like picking up my new phone, having to go to the bank, also went to work and hung out with friends and just like a bunch of errands. And it was very nice just to come back and kind of live my life again. So that was great. This I love as well. This is the wonderful kit from Scribble Prints Co. And this is probably my favorite Christmas, non-traditional Christmas spread. I have a plan with me on this as well. But I really loved this kit. I really love the pastel colors, and I tried doing the glitter headers kind of out of order. So this feels, looking at this now, it feels like such a long time ago, but this is a really fresh plan with me. Like this happened like 3 weeks ago. And this is my Christmas spread. I love this Christmas spread. Love, love, love this because of the traditional colors. I just feel very, I love this, especially this bottom washi. This is from Target, but I love it a lot. And just kind of blends together. Feels very Christmas vibes. I love it a lot. And I went to Utah and I went to Vegas on these 2 days here. And this is my last spread for 2016. This is the dance kit from Scribble Prints Co. I used glitter tape, of course, because it was just calling for glitter. And my boyfriend was back, so we have a bunch of slots because we literally sleep, that's what we do. And just places that we went to. And we went to a Chainsmokers concert in LA, and then the next day we flew to Toronto, which was super exciting. We flew on the 31st and we got there just before the countdown, which was very exciting, so we spent the New Year's in Toronto. So yeah, that is the end of my planner. I actually really like this because the countdowns, the New Year's Eve countdowns and the birthday countdowns match perfectly with this spread, which wouldn't be able to if I used maybe like a different spread because I was debating on which spread I wanted to do. But I'm really happy that I chose this one. So yeah, that is the end of my planner. You can see how thick my planner is. Here you go. You can just see how thick this 18-month planner is. And it's just holding on because it just doesn't fold or it doesn't close or anything. So I'm going to be using this new planner, which I may have already shown, but this is just the rose gold with a huge coil. I don't know. It's a really big coil for a 12-month planner, and also just my name on the front, and I just really love it. I cannot wait. I will show you my briefly this half spread. This is just a Frankenstein spread. I just pulled in a bunch of like random things, kind of hopefully it will match, but this is the same plans as the last week over there. So my Toronto spread, or my Toronto over here. So thank you so much for watching and getting through this. I honestly think 2016 was like my year of traveling. I seriously traveled so many places and I feel so blessed I was able to travel. I did graduate pretty recently, so all of the traveling is kind of just like my gap year, and I'm able to travel and I have time to. So I'm really blessed for that. Thank you for watching my planner flip through. If there's anything you guys want to see more in detail or any questions, you can leave it down in the comments below. And I will talk to you guys in a future video. Bye bye!